Hi, welcome back to Willy Wonka and the Chocolate Factory. Great, continue? Oh, yes. Well, this is it, the historic day. The day when Willy Wonka decided to show up and shower gifts all the lucky contestant winners. From all of the global people who waited to show up, right for the hour, straight away, tax group, the legendary magician, Willy Wonka. Yes, I believe he's here right now. Yes, he's here, Mr. Willy Wonka. Welcome, my friends. Welcome, my chocolate factory. We've all winners. I hope you're enjoying it. Thank you, Mark. Let's see what we have here. My name is Augustus Gloom. Oh, Augustus Gloom. Oh, good. Amazing. Amazing. I'm Veruca Salt. My dear Veruca, you're quite amazing. What a pretty good coat you have. I'm Vault Beauregard. Oh, quite amazing. Welcome, Wonkas. What kind of gum do you have here? There's no gum chewing in the tour. It's quite amazing. I'm Mike TV. Yeah, it's good to see you. Wonderful to meet you. You know, this was your mother. Amazing. Charlie Bucket, of course. I read about you in the morning papers this morning. You found your check only yesterday? Just in time. So proud of you. This is your grandfather? Can you find people? Yes? Good. On we go. Now, hats, coats, galoshes over here. We have so much time and so little to do. Wait a minute. Strike that. Reverse it. Thank you. Right, sign right here. Right, sign here. Everyone sign? Yes? Good. On we go. Follow me? Why is that door so small? Keep all the goods inside. Now we're in the nursery of the Wonka factory. Inside room, all my dreams become realities. Some of the things I always go to see. I see this river here is all made of chocolate, but 1 million gallons an hour. This waterfall is quite amazing. It's mixing the chocolate. It's actually turning to chocolate. No other pattern to the chocolate waterfall. You can take that to the bank. And the pipes also take the chocolate to the needed rooms, all that. And everything is from an evil elbow. I mean, you can eat almost everything. And let's look around. Wait a minute, look across the river. They're like old men. And I never saw one with orange face. What are they doing? Must be crewy sure trying to. Can't be real people. Of course they're all people. They're Oompa Loompas. Oompa Loompas, imported direct from Loompa Land. Loompa Land, there's no such place. Excuse me, darling, but there is. Miss Wonka, I teach high school geography. You know. You don't know all about Loompa Land. What a terrible country it is. It's a desolate waste of fierce jungles. Oompa Loompas are so small and helpless that I'm going to call them up right left. Wang Du will detend them for breakfast and come back for a second helping. So I said, live with me in peace and safety. Away from all the Wang Duels and Hornswallers and Snozzwangers. This is the greatest secret I trust to the entire population of Oompa Loompas for the work of my factory. Daddy, I want Oompa Loompa now! Buy me Oompa Loompa right away! Don't be stupid, all you know is Willy Wonka. I want Oompa Loompa now! This chocolate is terrific. I need a bucket to drink it properly. Wait, my chocolate is untouched by human hands. Wait, I'm angry with your cousins. Ah! My chocolate! Help, police, murder. It's going up the pipe. Oh my god, he's gonna turn the marshal in 5 seconds. Possible. A signal. Why? I probably was going to marshal room. This is a fudge room. What should I take Mrs. Gloom and look for a little boy in the fudge room? Look sharp. Or little boy's gonna get eaten up if possible. I think the guy sing us a song. Oompa Loompa Doobity Doo. I got another puzzle for you. Oompa Loompa Doompa Da Dee. If you're wise, you listen to me. What do you get when you guzzle down sweets? Eating as much as an elephant eats. Where are you at getting terribly fat? What do you think will come of that? I don't like the look of it. Oompa Loompa Doompa Dee Da. If you're not greedy, you'll go far. You will live in happiness too, like the Oompa Loompa Doompa Dee Doo. Narman makes part of the journey by boat. Quite amazing. Alright, stop the boat. Small stuff for man, couple guys here for us. Alright, give me off this crate. Now this is the Avenging Room. A little sharp. Alright, no touching, no tasting, no telling. All my secret mentions are quickly and subrogate here. Old fickle Grover gives his front teeth in the front of it. So Prados and Slugworth, all the other rotten candy makers. So don't touch the thing. Amazing. Hey, Mr. Wong, what's this? Let me show you. Everlasting gossips. You can suck them forever. They never get any smaller. Never. That's no thing to do. Hey, Maycomb. I'm all deaf, so speak a little next time. What's this? It's hair toffee. You pretty soon a big crop of hair grows on your head. A mustache, a beard. What's a beard? A beatnik, some of the things, and a bob rack, and the things. Of course, it's not ready yet because it's terrible. You can't guess what this is? It's gum. This is the most fab gum in the whole world. What's so fab about it? This has to be a 3-course meal. Bull. I don't care. Look, I'm a champion gum chewer and I can chew it. But you don't. Wait, I'm chewing it. It's made of soup. It's hot and creamy. I feel right in my throat. It's changing again. Must be a baked potato. Yes, what I'm worried about. It's changing again. That part. Blueberry pie and ice cream. It's quite amazing. Oh my god, what's happening to your face? Cold lovely fish. He's turning blue. Violet, he's turning violet. Oh my god, you're swelling. I felt funny. What's happening? Having done 6 Oompa Loompas. They all turned to blueberries. What we do? What you think? This is Beauregard and her daughter down there. They're just room to squeeze her. Oompa Loompa Doompa Dee Doo. I got another puzzle for you. Oompa Loompa Doompa Da Dee. If you're wise, you listen to me. Gum joy's fine only once in a while. It stops you from smoking and brightens your smile. But it's repulsive, revolting, and wrong. Chewing and chewing all day long. Even though I count as an Oompa Loompa Doompa Dee Da. Giving good manners, you will go far. You will live in happiness too. Like the Oompa Loompa Doompa Dee Doo. Where's fancy bread? In the heart or in the head? Should I move on? Well, 2 naughty, nasty little children gone. 3 good, sweet children left. Long way to go. Oh, look. Look at what wallpaper nursery rounds. Look at orange. It tastes like orange. A pineapple tastes like pineapple. Plums taste like plums. Strawberries taste like strawberries. Snozzberries taste like snozzberries. What's a snozzberry? We're the music makers. We're the dreamers of the dream. Now look, fizzy live drinks. If you guess, yes, the zone room. They're drinking outdoors. Ooh, the nut room. Use the pound mask 4747. Squirrels? Why not use some balloon puss? I just use the whole walnuts and all that. Basically, these things. Basically, get good walnuts and all that. Daddy, I want a squirrel now. The squirrels all belong to Wonka. I have 2 dogs and a cat.